Sherry? My stomach. It hurts. Don't worry. You'll be fine. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hurts.
Hang in there, Sherry. Your forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Thank you.
Sherry. Finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone, but now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry, rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't...
What?
William. William. You're alive.